Alrighty, YouTube. Here we go. We're hopping into a game here on some Redwood. Some Redwood domination here, folks. I got the haircut since last time that you saw me. Alright? Here we go. At least I think since the last time you saw me. This is my first game of the day, so we'll see how the. I'm not really sure how this is gonna go, honestly. This could go either very, very well or very, very poorly, depending on how. Just how I'm feeling, how I play the game. You know, I'm rocking. Some days I'm feeling great, some days I'm not so good. I just had a huge IHOP breakfast. Oh man, was that ever so delicious. You can never go wrong with a little bit of the hop. Am I right, folks? Here we go. And we're starting off strong. Oh wow, look at the team's even got some strategy. The team has got some strategy. We've got some structure coming. Get off me. You're gonna need a lot more than that, pal. You're gonna need a lot more passion than that to take me out. Get off me. Same guy. Keep coming back. Keep coming. Feed me kills. Feed me. I'm getting hungry. Again. Come on. Oh, you're gonna run. Yeah, that's right. I wouldn't want to come this way either if I was on the enemy team. Oh. Okay, we're gonna leave him. My teammates are probably gonna clean that guy up. If they don't, then I'll come back for the kill. However, I'm just trying to hold my positioning right here. All right, we got a challenger. You're dead. We got a challenger. He's out of here. Let's get up in the window once again. See if nobody else is coming up here. Fantastic. Here we go. We're just gonna maintain position here. Actually, it looks like we got some resilience. Yep. Peace. Does anybody else want some of the business? Oh, sounds like my teammates are getting shot at over here. I think there's one up inside of the bunker here. Yep. Just as I suspected. I sniffed out the rat. Nobody's hitting the tree line flank. Psych, there always is. There always is at least one. 350 off my streak, folks. It's too quiet. I'm feeling a little bit worrisome here. It's a little too quiet here, folks. But that doesn't stop me. We're just gonna keep pushing on up here. Yep. I knew it. I knew it was too quiet. I don't know how that guy got through the left side. I have a teammate over there, I believe. But that's all right. Get off me. That's the guy that actually just killed me. That's fine. We're just gonna restart the streak here. These guys are playing really slow. Like, these guys are playing. Oh, I didn't get that kill. I got an assist there. These guys are playing painstakingly slow. They are not pushing nothing. I can't even hit that shot. I'm a little rusty. Like I said, first game of the day here. Gotta give me a little bit of time to warm up the old fingers. Here we go. Oh, get out of here, kid. Alright, here we go. We're gonna try to push up a little bit. Get some map control. It looks like we're capping A here. Okay, we got a challenger. He's dead. Get him out of here. And now we gotta worry about a couple different angles here. We gotta worry. Okay, we're good. Got the flag. 450 off streaks. We've got the kinetic armor in the back pocket just in case things get a little. Where's he coming from? Oh my god, he's flanking with an RPM? The balls on this kid are absolutely humongous. This guy's running around with an RPM. You gotta give him credit. I honestly can't even hate on the guy. Oh, that sucks. That's just a little bit of unfortunate timing. Not having the best timing right now, honestly. Could be having a little bit more. Okay. We're gonna switch weapons there, yeah. And there's another one. Jesus! Like I said. Tiny bit rusty. Okay, I'm not even getting that kill. Tiny bit rusty! As you can clearly tell. Shots looking a little butt cheeks. Oh, there's that guy. There's that guy running around with his BRM. Fucking animal. Absolute animal. Alright, we got B flag now, so at least that gives us a little bit of wiggle room. A little bit. Get off me. Come on, challenge me, challenge me. Come on. Yeah, there you go, baby. Come on. We got another one up top in the window. Oh, dominated. Hostile. We're just gonna pop this just to survive. Okay, he's. That guy just backed down the second I turned on. Get off me, kid. You gotta come at me with a lot more than that, like I said. You gotta come at me with some passion. Oh, get off me. Alright, here we go. Now we're starting to build up a little bit of a streak. Or so it may seem. Okay, we got another one up top here. Top. Easy. Oh, and another. Fantastic. Here we go. Well, now I'm warming up, baby. Now I'm starting to warm it up a little bit. Here we go. Yep, there we go. Now we gotta worry about one thing, and that's surviving until the next round. It's paramount. I think they're gonna come from this way, but it doesn't really look like there's any. Okay, I don't. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Not even worry about. Okay. We got the Wraith. Next comes the V-Sat. And then after the V-Sat comes the inevitable Wraps, which will be dropped on these enemy gamers here. Very, very shortly. It actually looks like we made their highest level quit out as well. That's just another day. Okay, we're actually going to get the V-Sat off the initial cap, so that's clutch. That's clutch mode right there. We're going to get the V-Sat here. Bada bing. And now it's just they're done. Now it's just destruction from this point out. Come here, come here. Yep, peace. Now they're really screwed. Now they're in trouble. They got a UAV. Okay, we even got the capture points. Beautiful. Beautiful, but none of them are pushing though. They are all camped up here in this back cabin. It's only right that they're in a cap. Okay, it looks like they killed my hater. They took out my hater pretty quickly here. That's fine though, because we're gonna get another one. Where they spawn? Okay, we're gonna go help him. It looks like the enemy team is quitting out. Just another day here. You just gotta expect it. Just when you start dominating, just know that they can't handle it. They've never been dominated this hard before, baby. Come on. They're probably spawning over here at the A flag at the moment. Oh, they're throwing stuff. They're throwing a lot. Oh, that's a nice try. And it looks like we've got them pretty shelled up here. They don't want to move. But the thing is, neither do I. They're not even hopping flag. There's only two left. That's why. God damn it. They always leave. They can never just stay in and take their ass whooping like a bunch of men. They always leave. And they spawned out at sea. Beautiful. Beautiful. So now more of my time is being wasted. Well, here goes nothing. We're going to try to get some more streaks here. Holy shit. What's going on here, buddy? We're just going to chill out right here. We're going to hang out. Oh, my God. Oh my god! This is tough to play at the moment. They don't want to move. They're too comfortable. Okay, we're gonna throw this up in the. Yep, that's why. We're gonna throw that up immediately. Right when we get it. Fantastic. Eliminated, and. Okay, so yeah, I wanna try to get a nuclear here. May have time. Oh, beautiful. I'm actually going to get stuck here. I'm going to get stuck in this position right here. Okay, we're just going to lay down, actually. We're going to lay down. I actually don't really know what to do with my hands right now. Oh, fantastic. Here we go. Here we go. It's starting. It's starting. It's starting, folks. Now there's a problem. One could be back here. It doesn't look like they are. Shit, I want to get this A flag. I'm going to run out of time, dude. I'm going to run out of time. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the nuclear here. I'm going to run out of time. Too much time wasted on people leaving the damn game. I mean, I can try for it still, but it's not happening. My score streaks are taking over at this point. It's not happening, folks. I'm on a brutal two. No way. The time's gonna expire. I gotta go as quickly as I possibly can. 27 kill streak. That was a nuclear if they wouldn't have fucking left the game, man. They all left. They left on me. Look at that shot. You're telling me that's not an incoming nuclear? 59-4. We're going to stay in this lobby, let the game roll. We're going to play another one. Oh, shit, that was my phone. Oh, man. That's not good. Didn't crack. I don't know how this thing hasn't cracked yet, but it hasn't. All right, this is absolutely fantastic. We've got some evac coming up. I switched over to the Tempest as well. As much as I love Kinetic, I'm sure it gets a little bit old to watch me use Kinetic in every single video. So we're switching things up just a little bit here. We're going with the Tempest. There was more than one of you on that flag. I know by the time it took to capture that flag. There was more than. Where's the door? Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, my goodness. You just choked, my friend. You just absolutely choked. We got a Peacekeeper. We're gonna pick this one up, actually. We're gonna use this good old Peacekeeper. I haven't gotten too much time with it in this game, so we're gonna test this out. See how this one helps. See if it helps me to get some kills. See if it absolutely ruins me. We'll see here, folks. I think there's one behind the pillar. Oh, yes! Was there another one? I believe there might have been another. Okay, well, this is looking like one of those games where I'm going to get my full streaks off of just capturing flags, which is perfectly fine with me, but... Oh, the Peacekeepers, it's nasty. It's actually probably not that good, but right now, oh, it's nasty. Hold on. I'm listening. Easy. Oh, you stole my kill, you fucker. This guy just stole my kill. Hold on. We're actually going to throw this Wraith up in the sky really quick here. This guy, yep, he's going to come back. Yep. 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 VSAT is now in the air. Things are looking good. Things are not looking good. There we go. And I'm just going to turn this corner. Bop, 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 bop. Yep. It's just simple at this point. We're going to fly around the corner here, too, with the... Oh, yeah. You're in for a world of hurt now, buddies. Let me tell you that. Did that guy go all the way around? It looks like he may have. Oh, beautiful. I'm about to get full streaks once again. There's a guy hiding in here, just not playing, I guess. I don't know how I'm getting these lobbies recently, but I'm not complaining, folks. Get off me. This is absolutely beautiful. I got no bullets in the Peacekeeper. Get off me. Oh, this thing doesn't move. Oh my god, it doesn't move. Hold on. We're building again. We're building already. This is looking good. This is looking like one of those games that is remembered. Oh, and I'm going to fall off the map. And I'm going to fall off the map. Free kill. I love them. Okay. Okay, we're actually going to hop this flag too. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm just feeling good today. I'm feeling good about it. Every challenge that I take, I just know I'm going to win it. Get off of me. I know I'm winning it. Every single one. It's beautiful. These guys aren't even... They're not even playing. Oh, they're not even playing. They're... I might as well just keep trying to build towards the nuclear at this point. Honestly, it's... Oh, shit. That's a person? I didn't even... Okay, my teammates are just ripping them up at the moment as well. Okay, and I have to remember, too. I don't have kinetic, so I can't just play this like a complete idiot. There could come a time when I could put myself in a bad situation, so I gotta keep playing this smart. Teammates are taking my kills once again. Stop it! Stop it! Jesus! They're taking all of them! Oh no! That's the situation! Right there! Oh, that sucks, dude. I fucking knew it, too. My teammates got me flustered. They were getting all the kills from my VSAT. Oh, that's tough, man. That's a tough one to swallow. Okay, they're actually... I was about to say, they're going to come out hot. They're not going to come out at all. They got a fucking swarm. Are you joking me, dude? Oh, man. I was still feeling so good, too. I was feeling so damn good about it. These are the games where you have the opportunity to get your nuclear, and you're feeling good about the nuclear, and then something just goes sour. That's just how it rolls, though. This is Call of Duty. It's nothing new to me. I'll tell you that much. But it is what it is. I'm not... Whatever. We're going to keep on pushing through here. I'm still 30-2. These kids are getting absolutely pooped on. I don't think they know what's going on. We're going to drop this Raps deploy ship on them, and then we'll see how they're feeling after that one. Pull out this Tempest. Oh, I was about to just snipe that thing right off the ground. Get out of here. Nobody likes the HCXD. Put it away, buddy. See, I'm not even gonna get this kill. Can I get this kill? Thank you. Goodness gracious. I gotta ask if I can get these kills at this point. I'm gonna come over here, try and help my man on the flag, and not gonna get there in time. Absolutely beautiful. Things are switching. My luck is turning around on me. Get off me. Anybody else want a little bit of shock treatment? You want some? Yeah, you do. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Oh! That's another person. Oh, I don't have a secondary. Okay. Got to back up here. Don't got a secondary. Get off me. Where are they spawning at now? Oh, hello there, buddy. He came flying on out of there. You saw him. We're just gonna... Oh, we're just gonna... Oh, my God. It's sheer carnage. It's sheer carnage. I really don't like that I don't have a secondary on. Oh, this guy's gonna go... He's gonna go around. He's gonna come this way. I think... Did my teammate take him out? I believe he did. Oh, no, he didn't, actually. Okay. This guy's on the loose. He's on the hunt. We gotta take this guy out. Oh, my... Oh, he's got kinetic. Oh, he's got... It don't matter. He's trash. It don't matter. He's not even shooting back. All right, we're gonna throw this out. Oh, this is just beautiful. This is one of those lobbies that you get in and you hold it tight. I don't think this guy knows that he's sliding all over the place. I'm out of bullets in that gun. Are you joking? What is this? I'm out of bullets in every freaking gun that I pick up. We're gonna pick up the brekkie, I guess. Okay, there we go. Then we got the VMP fully loaded. I feel like my time is coming to an end here, though. This is a bad challenge. Oh, they're just getting destroyed by my wraps, though, so it really doesn't matter. Yeah, my wraps are just peeping, poo-pooing on them right now. Oh! That's one of those challenges, dude. My man's got the dingo. My man's got the dingo. Can't be taking that challenge so lightly, but I did. Hold on, there's one back here. He's gonna get flushed out. Get out of there. Can't be challenging the dingo from that range with a VMP. I mean, most of the time I'm gonna win it, but if he hits his shots, I'm dead. And he unfortunately did there, but it is what it is. He's got the advantage in that gunfight. We're just gonna keep pushing through here. 54-3. Does it really matter, though, if you don't get a nuclear? Does it really matter? Get off me. These guys don't even know what's going on, dude. I don't even feel good about this game. Like, it's not like I'm doing anything crazy. Oh my god, he came up spawn right next to me. I'm not doing anything crazy, they just don't know what's going on. Oh, he spawned right behind me. Okay, that's annoying. That guy just spawned literally in my back pocket after I killed him twice. He spawned there again. I mean, I guess I should have expected it. You're not killing me again, buddy. Get out of here. Oh, you want to challenge me? Oh, do you want some of this? Come here. Do you want some too? Holy shit, does anybody else? I got enough. Oh, absolute destruction. 64-4. That's two really good games back to back. Again, came a little bit short on the nuclear in both of them. I'm calling that first game a nuclear. I don't even care at this point. I'm calling it a nuclear. You guys can call it whatever you want. I'm calling it a nuclear, alright?